Hey guys, so thanks for clicking on this video and deciding to stop by. I'm Anna, I'm 14 years old, and I live in Illinois. And I guess in today's first video ever, I'm going to be doing like a little like get to know me, I guess, I don't know. But yeah. I guess we'll get into it. So, if you want to subscribe, I'd really appreciate it. And hopefully you stay along for the rest of the video. And I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay, so I have all my questions written down on a piece of paper. And I'm going to go through and answer them. But if you have any other questions for me, comment them. I'll answer them for you. So you don't have to wait, you know. But I guess let's get started. So let's jump right into the first question. First question is, if you could live anywhere, where would it be? Before I decided what I wanted to do with the rest of my life, I was really stuck on graduating high school, not going to college, and moving to Greece and doing something there. I don't really know what I was gonna do there, but it was kind of unrealistic. As much as I wanted to live out my Mamma Mia fantasies, it was not going to happen. But obviously if I could live anywhere, like internationally, it would be Greece. But if I could live anywhere in the United States, probably the East Coast, or in like, I don't know, Hilton Head, South Carolina. Second home, I love it there. So if you've never been there, you need to go. What are you doing sitting watching this video? Go. I'm kidding, please watch the video and then you can go. But anyways, okay, so next question. What makes me really angry? If you know me really well, especially my family, little things make me so angry. Even though I do them sometimes, just other people doing them drive me nuts. Let's see. If you are a loud chewer, we cannot be friends. My dad is a loud chewer. I sit next to him at the dinner table. I don't know why I'm still alive, to be honest with you. But yeah, probably loud chewing. Yeah, that's kind of it. Like, just like little things make me so annoyed. It's nuts. If I can think of any more, I'll put them somewhere over here. But yeah. So, yes. Yeah. Third question. What did I want to be and what do you want to be now? Okay, obviously, like a month ago, I was really set on moving to Greece and doing who knows what. When I was younger, like a year ago, I wanted to be a doctor or a nurse, something in the medical field. But when I was really young, I wanted to work with animals and I wanted to be a Disney princess, but whatever. But now my heart is really set on working for the FBI. That's kind of like my thing. I'm obsessed with Criminal Minds. People call me a Criminal Minds enthusiast. That was a joke, but seriously, my heart, I love Criminal Minds with my whole heart, but yeah, so now I really want to be an FBI agent. My grandpa is an FBI agent, so, have to go with it, I guess. So yeah, next question, how many pairs of shoes do you own? My shoe rack is supposed to hold 56 pairs of shoes. And I still have shoes that don't fit on it. So I would say I have a lot more than 56 pairs of shoes. So I definitely own a lot more than 56 pairs of shoes. I love shoes. I love clothes. I like fashion in general. I have two closets, by the way. One's over there, one's over here. But yeah. Definitely more than 56 pairs of shoes. Okay. sorry. Favorite food and restaurant. My favorite food is definitely sushi, but my favorite restaurant is definitely Chipotle. I know it's weird, but it's like both of them, to be honest with you. But yeah, so sushi and Chipotle. I can live off those for the rest of my life. Favorite subject in school. People think I am insane for saying this. I love math. I love science. I hate biology though. I do like history though, like social studies and stuff. I hate English, even though it's the subject that I'm really good at. But yeah, that's math and like science, you know. Okay. What do you do to keep fit? Nothing. I don't work out, and that's why I am not skinny. But it's fine. It is what it is. I'm too lazy. I don't have the motivation. Quarantine hit me hard. So I do nothing. But yeah. Favorite TV show. Let me just give you guys a second for you to answer that. If you said Criminal Minds, you were absolutely correct and you are now my best friend. I'm kidding. That was a joke. Anyways, definitely Criminal Minds. I'm on season 13. It's kind of sad that it's gonna be over in 2 seasons. Okay, but then I'll just watch a different show and then I'll come back to it, just rewatch it. Because, you know, it's a babe. I need to see Spencer at least once a day or more. Okay, what is my favorite color? You would think that the color of my room is my favorite color. It's not. I painted this room when I was in the 3rd grade. Here I am, 6 years later, 7. But my favorite color is definitely like this color, green, you know? Hi. Definitely like that color, green and red. Like just like these like colors, I guess. Yeah, like these colors. Also, it's from Urban, before you ask. Yeah. But anyways, yeah, definitely like the colors on the sweatshirt. Okay, next question. My dream college. I might have a high IQ, but that does not mean I'm very smart. But I would really like to go to Georgetown. Dream college. I get all warm and fuzzy when I think about it. But that's definitely my dream college. I used to want to go to Duke, and then I wanted to go to UNC. But yeah, my wife decided that to the south part of the United States is not where I want to be for the next four years, after the next 3 years of my high school career. So yeah, definitely Georgetown. It's in Washington, D.C., although I've never been. I was supposed to go this summer. Ugh. Okay, next question. What is my middle name? You guys will be so surprised. It is Elizabeth. Oh my god. You know how many girls I know who have the same middle name as me? My parents are so original. you know, basic white girl middle name. Okay, yeah, but middle name is Elizabeth. And yeah, nothing very interesting about that. It was my great grandmother's name, so I guess it does have some meaning. But I don't know. Okay, next, my favorite clothing store. Definitely Lululemon and Urban Outfitters. Paxson has some cute things. Zumiez does. American Eagle. Like Hollister and like Francesca's. I don't really have a style. I just kind of pick things out that I like. Like if you look at my closet, there will be so much stuff that like doesn't even like go together. But yeah. So favorite clothing stores: Lululemon, Urban Outfitters, Hollister, American Eagle, Zumiez, and PacSun. Those six. And Francesca's, seven actually. So, yeah, thanks for sticking along. It's kind of a long one, but I hope to see you guys in my next video sometime soon. And yeah, so hasta.